Hey everybody, another beautiful day here in Lakeway, Texas. We're at Austin Boats and Motors here off of 620 South. We're gonna be looking at this Ranger 2510 today. Let's go ahead and take a look at the trailer. It's gonna come equipped. It's a Ranger boat trailer. You're gonna have a nice little easy boarding step up here in the front. And you're also gonna have a center jack. That's nice for better support on the trailer. Right above that, you're gonna see you have a Minn Kota Ultra. It is gonna be the iPilot. And that guy is gonna come with 112 pounds thrust, 36 volts. And right below that, you're gonna see you have your sidewall nav lights. You're also gonna have some stainless steel cleats, one on the port and one on the starboard, and then two in the back and the stern. Up here also, you're gonna have a spare tire with a spare tire holder. And this is gonna be a double axle trailer. Go ahead and take a look in the back. You're gonna see this boat is powered by a Mercury 350 Verado. And it's gonna come with a 3-blade stainless steel prop. Also, you're gonna have a hydraulic jack plate back here, made by Atlas. And then your nice easy boarding ladder here in the back. It's gonna be a telescoping stainless steel ladder. All right, I'm gonna take a climb up here in the boat and we'll show you guys a little more. Here in the back, you can see you have a nice aft fishing deck. It also transports into a big bucket seating. You got some nice stainless steel cup holders and some armrests with that. Right here you have the option to put a swivel seat. So storage here in the back, you got drains. Use that for bait or whatever you'd like. Right here you're gonna have access to your pumps. And over here you're gonna have another storage compartment. Looks like a live well actually with the light in there. Here in the back you're gonna have some rod holders on each side, your port and starboard side here in the stern. And these rod holders are gonna go all the way down the side of the boat here. Here right behind the bolster seats, you're gonna see you have another live well with a nice clear top. Tons of room in that guy. And this boat is gonna be 24 feet and 9 inches long with a beam of 102 inches. The inside depth of this boat is 19 inches with a draft of 14 inches. And the fuel capacity is gonna be 97 gallons on it. And the dry weight on this boat is gonna be 3,600 pounds. Go ahead and take a look here at the helm. You're gonna have a massive 12-inch Lowrance screen. Pop this cover off for you guys. And you'll have all your toggle switches here above that. Right here, let's take a look at these bolster seats. You can adjust those for comfortability or if you'd like to sit higher. Here under the bolster seats, you're gonna have room for two more batteries. If you'd like to install a trolling motor, we don't have those batteries installed yet. This boat is gonna hold up to 10 people or 1,650 pounds. You're gonna have a nice Infinity Bluetooth stereo in this boat with speakers all lined through it. And another really cool feature on this boat, console opens up here. You're gonna have access to all your breaker switches and everything from here. Your fire extinguisher is also in there. Here in the front, we move these cushions out of the way. You're gonna have live well number two. Right right below that guy. There's a real nice space down here. A lot of people like to keep their anchors in those or casting net. Go ahead and remove some more of these seeds here. On your port side, you're gonna have some rod storage. All these compartments are lockable. You're gonna be able to fit up to 9-foot poles in this guy here. And the same goes for the starboard side over here. Go ahead and get these cushions out of my way. Right here in the center, you're gonna have a big dry box. Right here in the front, you are going to have room to put another swivel seat. You also have another stainless steel cleat up here by the Minn Kota. And there's your compartment for your anchor. Let's go ahead and take a look back here at the helm a little bit more. Up top above the helm, you're gonna have this nice cover. You're gonna have railing all the way through here for the rough seas. And you're gonna have 4 speakers on every corner of this as well. Nice storage compartment up here with your Infinity Bluetooth and your Lowrance. Up on top, you also see that you have tons of room to store your poles, or if you're a big trolling guy, you can set those up here. You're also gonna have more here on the back of the bolster seats, and as well as 2 more on each side here. So tons of room for your poles here. Right here, you're gonna have your washout, and alongside that, a little storage compartment. Go ahead and take a look at the other side. I believe there's your battery switch. And then right here in the back, you're gonna have some room for your tackle boxes. That'll fit 3 Plano boxes in that guy here. And then you're gonna have your plug-in for your trickle charger right here. Alrighty guys, I think that's pretty much gonna do it today on this 2510 Ranger. If you'd like to see more or have any questions, feel free to give us a call at 512-263-2811.